Hello everyone, today's workout is lead foot. You will need to do 3 rounds of 4 minutes arm wrap, then 4 minutes rest. For the arm wrap, you will start with 400 meters running and then you will go for the burpee pull-ups until the end of the 4 minutes. I will replace the running with shuttle runs. I will do 30 shuttle runs. It's 15 go and back of 10 meter distance. And for the burpees pull-up, because I don't have a bar to do the pull-ups, I will use a kettlebell to do sumo deadlift high pull. So burpees, sumo deadlift high pull with a kettlebell. That's it for the arm wrap. You should approximately have 2 minutes for the burpees. Normally the shuttle runs or the running should finish under 2 minutes, maybe a little bit more. So you have approximately 2 minutes for the burpees. Try to do 10 burpee pull-ups or sumo deadlift high pull or lift a weight as you wish. Try to do it 10 times per minute, so maybe 20 per MRAP. Okay, let's start in a few seconds. Go.
Okay, 4 minute break. Minutes and a half, a little bit less, 120. Forty-five, 20 seconds. Two, one, go. Thank you. 4 minute break. Last one, 2.5 minutes. Allez, courage, on est bientôt au bout. Dernier round, et après, on a fini. Two minutes. 1 minute. Thirty seconds. Ten.
Two, one.
And go. That's fine.
Come on, 2 minutes and go. Let's just go. and time. Good job, guys. I could finish a little bit more than 20 reps of burpees per minute, per round. I hope you enjoyed the workout. See you next time. And take care.